In March, Arun Jaitley went to the extent of demanding declassification of the report that listed reasons for India's failure in 1962.
The BJP would like the entire report to be made public so that more than 50 years thereafter, the nation must know.
But now, Defence Minister Arun Jaitley has done a U-turn. In a written reply to the Rajya Sabha, Jaitley had ruled out declassifying the Henderson report, citing national interest.